Most black cats are secretly tabbies. The gene that causes a cat to have a tabby or a goody coat is dominant over the one that would cause them to have a truly solid coat. And that applies to black cats as well. So while black cats definitely look solid most of the time, if you look really closely at your tabby cat, you just might notice that M on the forehead, the eyeliner lines, the rings around the tail, the stripes on the arms and legs, all signs that this cat is secretly a tabby.